Hey, Briar.
I need to fill my drink.
Fill the drink.
Without it pouring over everywhere, God. Got me addicted to Pretty Waifu Husband, a game. How dare you? At least as a new player, you get shitloads of free quartz for doing stuff. So, you're gonna have plenty of rolls to be able to save up for. Is over. Ooh, it's fizzing. Give you a free for. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. I would have probably said save that for someone further down the line, but fair enough. Okay. Bloody hell, okay. Oh, okay, hang on, this game's loud again. Goblin hours. God. It's Sojochi, welcome! Save you from your job? I wish I could. I promise I would if I could. Oh my god. Wait, do I have the heavy bolter?
I do. Why am I using this?
Oh, lava. Everyone has days. It's just how things go. I can only hope that the day gets better. Oh, hi. Oh, this is a... Oh, hello! Oh my god. What the fuck is this? Perfect combo? Yeah, that's basically... Yeah, like Briar said, that's my streams, pretty much. Oh, I see. Maybe I'm gonna go back now. In the middle of swapping weapons. Oh my god, 300 contempt. Fucking Terminator. Oh, these little rooms have opened. Oh my god, hello! Grenades. Oh, God. That was a little dicier than I frankly care for. That's everything I've grabbed that I'm able to grab. Yeah, okay. Goodies. Nom, 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 nom. Give me the fucking ammo. That was me thinking that was some kind of way somewhere. I guess not. No worries. Something? Hello, somewhere. Okay, hold on, what? Okay. Ah! get grav cannon. Is this something that they made specifically for Boltgun? Because I don't think I've ever seen this in regular 40k stuff. They call it strength 5, but fucking hell. That's a strength 6 and it's not kill nearly as fast as this does. Just yet. I will have a look up here though. Oh, no, I won't. Big door. Wait, is that? That's not a button. Okay, so that shoots just an elevator shaft. Not advised to remain in a pretty new enclosure. Okay. Oh, I see how this works. Right. Fuck. Right, okay. Christ. let's have some arena bullshit. To leave. Oh. Never gonna say no to whoa! More grav cannon ammo. Ooh, got the vengeance launcher back. Taking shots at me. That's a big grab cannon mag, okay. We like that. Give me that big key. Still not giving me my plasma gun back. Guess we better go find out. That's what it was. Champion. Yeah, just come from here. Yeah, haven't I just been here? It's like a shortcut. That sound is the Terminators jumping around. Thank you. in that way. If we go back this way. Oh yeah, because we got the red key. Okay. Oh, hello. That's damage boost, right? We'll wait to grab that. I see. Right. Oh, hello. Hey, good to know. Welcome back, brah. I am glad the burger was good. Yeah, I'm not having a great time with that. So I googled, and I think Boltgun does have unique levels from what I've been able to learn. What do you mean by unique levels? Because all the levels are different. Oh, oh man. Oh, hello! Right, you're a fucking potential pain in my ass. Oh, okay. Every gun I have except the bolt is out of ammo. Hello, Causing! How are we today? Doom? Yeah, kind of, basically. Not a bad way of putting it. How the hell do I get up there? Ah, no, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, hell yes. Right. Okay. Ah, does that open the middle one? Right, okay. Ah, so that's how it works. What? Ah, there we go. Is that max ammo for every weapon? That's sweet.
Hmm.
Oh, I didn't realise that. Oh, bum. Wasted that. Doom 2016 had the best goddamn soundtrack. It was very good. And Eternal has some good songs on it too. I think together they're very good. But 2016 just had the advantage, I guess, of coming first. Oh my god. Grand elevator! Why was that full of goblins? What the hell? I'm going to choose to ignore that mental image. So now that I've come up here, I don't really feel like I've achieved much. Welcome back. Oh. another load of ammo. Okay, let's not do that. Bad guys, I'm definitely going in the right direction. Or at least that's how I thought it went. Where the hell am I meant to go? Oh, here's a red key. Okay. Ah! Oh my god, okay. Oh, I see. This whole thing is the elevator. Loads of laser. Hello, machine spirit. It's another Terminator. Portuguese seems like the kind of franchise they're playing this trigger Doomslayer, laying dead somewhere surrounded by enemies. I mean that in a good way. Yeah, I'm probably. Maybe they would have, but. Oh, the melter gun! Sweet. Secret ammo. Thank you. Right, where the hell am I meant to be going? Going up. Fuck. Bye-bye. Now I need to find where those keys are again. The buttons for the keys, anyway. Ah, up there. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Pre-firing, wasting ammo. I kind of wish the game didn't drop ammo for guns you don't currently have. Or at least if it is going to do that, make it do it like 15 seconds before you get that gun. Oh yeah, I want to see what I get with a machine spirit in the grav cannon. I don't know, but it's probably stronger. That is hate. You know, I don't know what that is. I don't want to look at it too closely. Oh, we reached the next level, so I have to go up the elevator and... Oh, this has boss fight written through it like a stick of rock. Oh, I see. I have to open all the cages and let all the uglies out to eat me. Right. Sure, okay, let's play this game. What? Oh, never mind. You're the real threat. Ah! God. Jesus. Escape Xenos Fauna. Oh, so those things are going to be running around now. Everywhere. Oh good, and they've got Terminators. To hell. Not a great unclean one. That looks like it. Goodbye. Oh, what? Oh, apparently I can stand on this edge. I think I'm meant to... What the fuck? Okay. Sure. I survived that. Whatever. Yeah! Let's just go with that for the time being. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, health. Like yesterday. God. Ah, gimme. Fuck. Oh, right, okay. Slaying monsters in first person. Hey, Everlasting! Yeah, sometimes, you know, you gotta change it up a little. Wait, what was I slaying in third person? Now I wanna know what you're referring to. Oh, I'm dying again. Oh no. Hey, distractions. How you doing? Could get a little more out of that, but alright, fine. Oh, I'm so nearly dead again. What the hell? Yeah, don't worry about it, Briar. It's not like, no, I'm not. It's not a position I'm paying you for, so anything really is better than nothing. Oh my god. Ah! So many Nurglings, what the fuck? Also, is it just me or my grenades seem like they've got a bigger AoE than usual? Oh, is it that great unclean one that's still spawning in the fucking... Must have been that great unclean one was still spawning in infinite numbers of those fucking nurglings. Pixelated gore. I've heard that the way they do the gore in this is actually a lot more like intricate than it seems at first. Where are you guys coming in from? That's a Terminator I can hear firing.
Where are you?
Oh, there he is. Oh, can I just leave now? Probably what I should have been doing instead of wasting ammo. Doom of Rain 40k. Maybe they'll do a crossover. Oh, thank God. Right. Cannon uses an enemy's mass against it and use it on top of top. Oh, I see. So it really is designed to just kill the biggest enemies as fast as possible. It makes a change from the usual just like big gun that clears a room kind of thing that usually end up going like a BFG analog. All I'm missing is the plasma gun. Have I not found another plasma gun yet? Oh, the bloody... I've got two gravity cannons before I found a plasma cannon. This is ridiculous. Thank you.
to be going.
Ah. Max Carnage. Maybe I should make that an emote of me just like covered in blood, dual wielding gigantic guns. But like, chibi. Like if Elfie drew me doing that. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh my god. Oh. Spicier than I frankly care for. Oh, what the hell? Wait, come here. Am I meant to be going up there? Oh, another battle arena, brilliant. Oh, hello. Oh, and the Terminator. Right. Okay. 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 Friendly fire. Oh, it's a gimme. Back. No, that's not what I wanted. Fuck. Fuck. There we go. Right. Oh, I need health. Where are the nurglings coming from? They're a pain in my ass. Yeah, out of curiosity, Everlasting, which was the last stream of mine you were in? Because you said I was shooting people in a different perspective, and now I'm curious as to what the hell I was doing last time you were here. From Nurgle, of course. Yeah, alright, smarty pants. That strategy game. Oh, was it Beyond All Reason, or was it Warzone 2100? Beyond a Reason. Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm not commanding the troops this time. I am the troop. Which seems like a really shit trade-off, to be honest. I think I'd much rather be the one in charge. Second stream you've caught so far. Oh, well, thank you very much for coming back. I didn't manage to quite scare you off the first time. Oi! Seems like a waste of time. There it goes. Am I a card gamer? No, I'm afraid not. I very briefly dabbled in Magic with a roommate of mine years ago, but I never, like, committed to it, and also eventually learned that we'd been playing it completely wrong, and I think that had I been playing by the actual rules, I would have liked it even less. So I'm afraid to say it's very unlikely that you're going to get me into anything that's based around card games. The whole team is wasting metal. Shut. Look, don't start on me. Any goodies for me? Is there a plasma gun for me somewhere? Because they seem to have all evaporated, apparently. Clever. Oh, am I meant to get up there? Oh, there's a fucking door here. Platforming in a first-person shooter. Yeah, I know. It's always the dreaded combo. Love when they give you a big corridor full of bad guys and they're just like, here is a whopping great gun with full auto fire. Make a mess. Daka 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 daka. Oh, giving me lots of ammo. That's always a bad sign. Ah! Oh my god, it's real! The plasma gun. We are back in action, baby. All the Warframe we played. In fairness, Warframe is like really well engineered for platforming, and it's also in third person, which makes life a lot easier. 2,500 hours in Warframe. Hot damn. I have played, like, a bit of Warframe, and I played some on stream, actually, quite a few times. But, I think I eventually kind of found, like, it a little repetitive eventually. But still interesting, if nothing else. Ow! Wants to take breaks and sort of fat content. Well, that seems reasonable, yeah. Okay, that's a red door. Jesus. Space horses? Well, last time I played, they got, space skateboards. And now I can horse. He got me. That's what you get for getting me. And then, oh, hello. Hello. That worked. Oh my god. Give me that purple. Hi. Go away. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh, hi. Mildly concerned about the quiet. That sounds like there's something very large and ugly on the other side of this door. Got him. Grab the goodies whilst they're going. Sworn there was the sound of something very large stomping around. I thought I was in for a bad time. On the other hand, this still looks ominous. Oh, what a surprise. Pretty wings. Yeah, I mean, the Lord of Change, like, design is dope as hell. It's quite an old one as well, actually. The Lord of Change is... funnily enough, mostly remained unchanged for something like 30-plus years, I think. Not really living up to his namesake, frankly. Yeah, right? Dubbed Lord of Change never changes. Then again, I suppose he is the avatar of a god of chaos, so following the rules isn't really in their kind of remit.
Hmm.
like some more heavy bolter ammo, please. Oh, I'll take the plasma ammo, though. Well, that's where I just came from. Wait, where am I meant to be going? Ah, door. That's a Terminator. Seriously, what the hell? This is nothing. Okay. Oh. Ah. Ah! Oh, looky, another plasma gun. It found me fit to use it again. Hold the phone. Wait.
Goodies.
Well, I didn't specifically mean to throw that grenade, but it worked. Okay, I'm feeling a little more safe now that I've got fucking health and armor. Whoa, what the balls? Oh, it's a jetpack. Alright, boy, where's the key? Ah, he thinks over here. Ah! Machine spirit upgraded plasma gun. It's just too good to be passed up, frankly. Death to the toad! Building's trying to kill us now. Yeah, they don't really follow, like, OSHA standards in the 40k universe. It's one of their, like, minor downsides, you know. Where's the... oh. God, how many of these bloody arenas are there? Melt a gun. Oops. Lol, damage. Damage floor, haha. I picked up was not worth the health I lost for that. Push the button. Oh, hello.
Whoa! Oh, ammo! Gimme! Can't keep shooting myself at point blank range with this thing. Alright, so now what? Ow. What exactly have I achieved? Came up, and then I went down again. Did I open something? I feel like I did. Way? Guess not. Oh shit, I almost killed myself. Okay. No problems. Ah! Fuck off. No, I don't need ammo. I need health. Please heal me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Elf. That's turbo ammo. Health. Got it. Oh my god. Right. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus, what? Oh my god! Where's that great unclean one? There he is. I feel like that probably shouldn't have used, like, all of my grav cannon ammo for, but Fuck it. What am I meant to be doing up here? Ow! Oh, okay, they hurt me. Good to know. The minions need a bath. Yes, they do. I know they jokingly call it a cathedral with engines and a gun, but it kind of is that. Didn't do what I thought it was going to do. Rogue psycho. This. Oh, the right. The sorcerer. This has boss fight written through it like a stick of rock. Whoa. Oh god, he's invulnerable. Why? Is he? Oh no, I've lost the machine spirit for the plasma gun. Shit, where's the machine spirit for this fight? There's gotta be one. Where the turbo bolter ammo was. Ah, I found him! Super contempt. More turbo ammo. Seriously, where the hell is the machine spirit? It's got to be around here somewhere. Ah! Oh! Ah! All right, now it's party time. Where are you, little shit? Oh, I missed it. Tech priest support? God, I wish. I'd fucking love some tech priest support right now. Is this asshole? Oh, there he is. Oh man, the machine spirit plasma gun is just so broken. Does piss through ammo though. Defeat him in glorious melee. No! Wait, did he escape again? Concerned. Oh, what the hell? Wait.
How is he back?
Oh, he's got a Lord of Change buffing him now. Okay. Okay, I'm just getting destroyed. Whoa, didn't mean to grab that, but okay. God. Wait, who's he being buffed by now? Oh wait, it's not dead. Where is he now? There he is. Oh, you little shit. That did not quite do what I wanted it to, but alright. Please stay dead. Represent chaos undivided. Alright. I mean, haven't you kind of been doing that this whole time anyway, really? Really? That Korn and Slaanesh haven't gotten showing. Maybe they could end up being DLC or something. Sigaro! Was that about their absence? Yeah. Korn and Slaanesh haven't had a showing in this. It's just been Tzeentch and Nurgle. Although Nurgle doesn't normally get a chance to play, so I'm okay with that. So he just gets buffed by, like, random enemies. Hello. What are you doing in here? Yeah, get fucked.
Excellent work. With the sorcerer defeated and the Mechanicus device destroyed, we bought prior time. Now give me the fragment. It must be contained.
How's that the game? Yeah, that did feel pretty final boss fight, so I'll give him that. Bloodletter Shadow. Ah! There were 10 secrets on just that one level. Huh? Oh. Hey, patchy, 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 patchy. I'd definitely be interested in more of this being made, whether it be expansions, DLCs, sequels, whatever. Oh, that speeds up. Okay. Ah! Oh my god, I was holding down.
Hang on.
No. Okay. Right, well, we'll call it there then. Thank you very much to everyone for dropping by. Right. So, in theory, tomorrow we're going to be returning to 2 streams a day. As it's meant to be a little cooler. Obviously, that is entirely up to the weather, as to whether that actually happens. But we will see. So, tentatively, I will say, I'll see you again tomorrow at 1 p.m. for Ace Combat 3. We're probably going to play through another one of the routes. If that doesn't happen, then I will see you at 8 p.m. for shipbuilding in Blender. So, otherwise, I will say thank you very much to everyone that came today. It was lovely to have you. Please enjoy the rest of your day and sleep well if you're already at the end. And I will see you tomorrow. Until then, take care and